I'd like to describe a product from my area, and this product is a type of food, not specifically a type of food, but just like a product, which is called hot pockets. What they are is they are these like pieces of bread, I guess, like some kind of bread material with some kind of filling inside, usually like cheese together with some kind of maybe meat, like pepperoni or something like that. And yeah, these are usually frozen, and then you can unfreeze them in the microwave. And they come in a variety of flavors. Some of them are spicy, some of them are extra cheesy. Some of them have like herbs and all that kind of stuff. The first time I tried it, it was incredible. In general, hot pockets are a thing of beauty. You eat them and it feels like a world of possibilities is unfolding in front of you. But then when I came to Uzbekistan, actually, the cool thing is Uzbek people have almost the same kind of thing, and it's called samsa, and it's actually a national dish. And Uzbek people have as well, similarly to hot pockets, there's just a massive variety of them. And I'd say even more because hot pockets only vary by flavor, but samsa also is different in terms of the filling, in terms of the shape of the food, and different upon all these things. And so it was really cool to see such a parallel between cultures. But I would say that the difference is that American hot pockets, they are frozen. It's a frozen product, so you can keep them for as long as you want. And I think that's why it's very popular, because it's really accessible. They're quite cheap. They are quite delicious compared to other frozen products. They're cheap, accessible, and very comfortable. If you want to make dinner quickly without too much strain, hot pockets are, the way to go. Honestly, they're absolutely the way to go. And I think that's why that is a product from my area that I really like to talk about.